to continue with this infinite consciousness of withinness. Such perfection that we can expect as we see it take over and be our living. Be our guidance, our government. Have no thinking of our own as we release this idea of being human beings and see that we are life, truth, and love and expression, just as everything in this world expresses itself in infinite form. And again, being, as I said earlier, effortless. We make our tomorrows by what we know right now. We hold that infinity of being within that consciousness, which is us. Remember, as Joel says, God is, and God has. That little word as, which means the actuality of reality right now. You don't have to make it perfect. It already is perfect. To not be tempted to try and fix the mortal picture, the appearance, to change it, make it better. We rejoice in the now. Now is salvation time. As Jesus said, ye say there are 4 months and then cometh the harvest. I say, look up. The fields are already white for a harvest. Keep embracing that infinity for all of us. Know that that goes and touches those who are receptive to feel that nowness, feel that completeness, satisfaction, and again, that it's his fulfillment in himself. He sees himself only. forward to talking again. Many blessings.